But thank God, Shanice and I made sure that our kids, regardless of what we needed, had whatever they needed to stay busy and to educate themselves. And again, I say we will not allow those demons to cause us to hate. God bless you and good luck to you, because you will need it. And that's all I have to say.